Yeah, to be honest, I expect that I will destabilize within a few hours or days, because this sword is so ultra advanced, and I am realizing it now. Everything that really matters has been said now. Although it's still somehow a secret what it is or might be, but I think now a new chapter will begin, and very soon it will begin. Now I'm still calm, but I would be very astonished if I can keep on as calm as I am now. If I can keeping as calm as I am, as calm as I am now. But it's clear that I will persevere. I will endure everything, and I have trust in God and in God's ultimate mercy, and probably a miracle will happen. So it's now 5 in the morning and 45 minutes and 22 seconds. Thanks for watching.